Yeah, so that was one thing that was interesting that we learned on Reddit over the years was, in the beginning we just had a small amount of content. But as we grew, the content kind of turned into two flavors. Not just, hot versus, saved. It was kind of new versus old. And the content was, if you go to your profile page, that content isn't accessed very often. Before we did the pre-computing thing, our hot pages were highly optimized. The queries were fast, everything worked nicely, it was cached perfectly. But somebody would hit a user page that hadn't been accessed in a month. Yep. And all of a sudden it's just stale, cold data, it's not any cache, and the whole system just like chugs to bring that out. And so that's when we started pre-computing those, and you guys are taking it to the next level.
Right. And one thing we actually do there is there's a special comments the really bad one. There's just so many comments, so much data. Those databases get overloaded, especially when you pull up an old comment page from 2 years ago. Nobody's seen it in like 3 months, and it has to load 500 comments, and that's a disk hit for every one of those. So we actually have a dedicated comment slave that is just for the likes of Google.
Like there's a whole separate stack for Google.
Yeah,
right?
And it's read only. And
I would draw a picture, but basically. I think we started adding this just as I was leaving. There's a whole separate set of databases and app servers, maybe one app server.
Two or three, yeah.
A couple app servers that just for Google, because Google will come through and index everything. And Reddit gets a lot of traffic these days from Google.
Yeah.
You can take any two-word combination off the front page of Reddit, do a Google search for it, and it'll be in the top 10. And that's because Google is just murdering Reddit.
Yeah.
And so we had to build a whole separate infrastructure just for Google so that they would, because they hit the site in a completely different way from users,
yeah.
In a way that it's really hard to cache for.